We grew up on the council estate. Back then, things weren't bad, but things weren't great. We used to move together, kick ball, play fool together, make plans to get in cheddar, make it rain like English weather. Then we went our separate ways for 360 days. Well, more than 5 years, no speak, chat, or say of what you're up to, what you do, what's going down. And you know me, brother, I'm a nigga who's too proud. I'm so proud of you, though, you're making it more than big. Fuck this music thing, you're really setting the tits, and you a role model now to most of these kids. You can do what you want, like move your mom out the crib. Am I sure? Am I sure? I went the right path. But what if I really stuck to the grass on the park? I might have played for England, might have been a black star. The heart and the soul of these people I might have captured.
What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do now? What am I supposed to do? 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 What am I supposed to do now? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do? What am I supposed to do?
I could have stuck to the books, ended up fixing fractions, being a chiropractor, a film, a stage actor. But now I'm so immersed in the music, can't look back. I'm making movements to the top, but still unhappy that I can't get my papa the Jagger I know he wants. I can't buy a home yet, and it's not like I floss. And mama's not content, I know she's getting vexed. Inside I really hope she can give me the respect that I know what I'm doing. Well, at least I think. Well, these days I don't sleep, yet alone blink. I see the devil in my sleep giving me a wink. So I say a little prayer to stop my ship from sinking. Can't do a 9-to-5, but must stay alive, living from check to check, trying to survive. These wolves on my doorstep, they're forming a line. They give me pennies on my ride, but the minister is
supposed to do. What am I supposed to do?